So today is day 11, and I think I'm flexing my stomach because I want it to look better, but that's normal. So there isn't that much of a difference, I guess, but anyways, yeah, today is day 11, and my plans are to do yoga from 7:30 to 8:30. And at night, and then I have a workout session before that for 30 minutes with a trainer and my friend, a short little 30-minute one, which is like rapid. She just like keeps going. Charlie's here. Hey, Charlie. Okay, her tail's not wagging. She's not entertained, amused. Yeah, today my goal is to, again, just have someone record me just with a couple yoga poses that I love. So there's two other ones. Yesterday I wanted to do a few more, but I got all excited and nervous while someone was recording me and went really quick. So that is that. I don't know. I have the problem area check-in. Let's see, which is also my tricep. 11 days. I don't think really much is going to happen, but I've been doing a lot of exercises, I think too quick. Like the squats I do them really quick, and the sit-ups, but I feel like that's just like a process and a practice, and once I keep doing it, I might slow down and then be able to work the muscles more. But all in all, I'm doing so much better, documenting, eating better, and yeah, that's it for now. Okay, bye-bye.